One of the things I love about YPO is the fact that it's serving not just the individual as a business person, but it serves his or her family and their spouse and their kids and their whole person. When I first joined YPO, my wife definitely thought this is Kurt's club and this is, you know, Kurt's thing. And then we got her involved in some couples trips in the Austin chapter, and she got to see that it's not just a professional organization, but it's a whole person organization. And that's made a tremendous impact on our family. I've done several international father-son trips with my three boys. We've done the Disney adventure, which is just off the charts. I'm sure it's one of our most famous offerings. And we've just explored and seen a lot of the world through YPO. The other way that YPO has tremendously impacted my life is just with kind of a servant leader mentality. And what I mean by that is I heard from people as I joined that YPO is one of those organizations that the more you put into it, the more you get out. And within YPO, I've run the ladder. I've been education chair, chapter chair. I've been regional family officer, regional chair, and now on the International Family Committee. And the reality of that is I get so much more out of it than I actually put in. Meeting amazing people and doing amazing things and learning tremendously.